I wanted to have something that I knew that I would make a difference with. And I think that I can have my own definition of sustainability and like have my own perspective on it that will help grow the idea of sustainability for someone else. And I think that making the world a better place for like future generations is something that's really important to me.
Land is something that we can use, but we have to continue to use it for years after us and even after we pass away, whatever it may be. So it's not disposable. It has more meaning than just land.
Sustainability really is all about research and getting in with the community and making policy. And I am a type of person, I like to talk to people. I love getting into that thing and I want to do research. And so sustainability hit my core with just basing everything off like community and people.
So I wanted something that would mix like both the history like elements of my learning with the sciences. And I found that a lot of them, sustainability was like the main bridge between both of those fields.
It's encompassed in everyday activities from individual people to corporations. So as much as it doesn't seem like a forefront in many people's lives, it's so important.
I know that with sustainability at least, kind of the sky's the limit to possible jobs.
Students with sustainability science and society training in the major would be suitable to work, for example, in government jobs, whether those be federal, state, local opportunities, nonprofits, corporations, and private sector industry. There would also be opportunities in research going on for advanced degrees, education and universities in these fields as well.
I haven't had any complications. I've only had helping hands outreach to me. And I think that's probably my favorite part about tech is because it is so small. It requires a lot of hands-on work with other people. I would highly encourage anybody to come here for this major just because of the faculty and where that can like lead you.
Michigan Tech has been the best place for me. I couldn't imagine myself anywhere else. I love the outdoors. I love everything about it. I love the hands-on experience you get. You can travel with your classes. You can do the undergraduate research. You work with indigenous communities. Tech is just so out in the open, and so I can do almost anything I want to do. When I'm on campus, I just feel at home, and when I leave, all I want to do is come back.